when you have selected bone marrow biopsy.
Usually we do the biopsy in case of cancer patient. When then, again, not in all cases of cancer patient, depending on the medical feature. If it is looking like a megaloblastic anemia, we don't do biopsy. But depending on your MCV, reticulocyte count, and other features, if it is not looking like megaloblastic anemia, then we directly do the biopsy. Like in this case, in all cases, I have not the biopsy. Because I am not managing the reticulocyte count and all these things. So where I have run, I got the reticulocyte normal. Normal, that means marrow is reactive. So I have not done from
that. Hypocellular marrow is the another indication for step 2 for the bone marrow.
Like there, I didn't get this normal reticulocyte count. Then I have done this biopsy. And sometimes in case of failure in aspiration, then we go for biopsy. It's depending on the hemoglobin picture, what is there, what is required.